Hello, I'm Letitia Griffin with a preview of this week's episode of Living Black. This week we investigate a political controversy in the Torres Strait Islands.
Having been born and raised here on Murray, no matter where you live as a Murray Islander, whether you live in Sydney or Timbuktu, you are still affiliated with the Zogo and custom of this community. No act, nothing should ever stop a Meriam person that lives outside to come back.
A new book has revealed never before seen photographs that are more than 80 years old.
To look at those photos of their fathers and their fathers and their grandfathers and all that, it was so remarkable and so remembrance of these people coming back to the community.
And we take a look at the growing sport of rodeo.
The Indigenous rodeo, like I said, is now starting to get a big thing and we're getting a lot more Indigenous people into it, so the competition's getting fiercer and the boys are getting better at their job.
All those stories and more this Sunday at 4:30 p.m. on SBS One. Check your local guides for our repeat times. And remember, you can connect with us also on Facebook and Twitter. I'm Letitia Griffin. Thanks for watching.